Today I realized why part of this hobby sucks. I reached over for a can of semi-gloss to go spray the raven that I'm working on and realized it was empty. Today, I can't just run down the block to a hobby shop anymore, go to Woolworths or my old shop Rudy's or anything like that. Unfortunately, now I'm stuck just with the internet and online shops. These are one of the times that I wish I could go back in time. What about the hobby are you not impressed with anymore?